So I think it's a take of it's William Shakespeare's Midsummer Night's Dream. And I find it very interesting that it's a Malay twist in it, so it's very entertaining. Especially when you hear about the jokes in Cantonese, and then they try to make it modern as well. So it was very entertaining for me, it was very funny, some parts helped me really laughing. So it was very good, yeah.
What he said, but on top of that, it was like, with all the costumes and the lighting, the whole setting was really, really good. Because I didn't understand Cantonese, but surprisingly, I understood most of it, and it was really funny also, so it was so good.
Definitely should come and watch.
It's wonderful. We've never been to a Mak Yong, proper Mak Yong before. And I've never seen Midsummer Night's Dream. And it was hilarious. I laughed, I think, throughout. And I really enjoyed the performance because the actors, they really nailed it. I think the way they performed and the songs they did, it was just wonderful. So that's another one like this. I'm sure to come back easy. Waiting for the next one.
Satu pertunjukan yang sangat baik saya nampak tadi. Terlihat, you know, the choice of music is very good. Saya dapat rasakan kenikmatan daripada Mak Yong sendiri lah. Dan kami memang rasa seronok dan enjoy malam ni. Dan insyaAllah mungkin akan datang kami akan cuba tengok lagi lah. Memang seronok. Daripada awal sampai habis memang banyak aktor-aktor yang kelakar, yang funny dan sebagainya. So insyaAllah, thank you very much.
I thought it was a great adaptation and it was very, very funny.
He speaks fluent Malay.
Oh, you do?
No, he doesn't. I really enjoyed it. I've only seen a little bit of Mak Yong traditional theatre and I did a show with Zizi where we did Shakespeare and Mak Yong, so seeing it again with more professional actors, people more trained in Mak Yong, was amazing. And we really understood the story and we really understood the characters through that traditional style, and it was beautiful to look at, beautiful to hear, and we really loved it.
Absolutely.